Rheinmetall says the KCE 30mm by 173 is the most effective caliber weapon in the world. This cannon can fire up to 1,200 shots per minute. Interestingly, there is a delayed firing system through the use of programmable ammunition. They are capable of hitting air targets much smaller than normal. The integrated cruise missile launch system provides greater flexibility for combat vehicles, ensuring the downing of enemy aircraft at longer ranges. In this way, the operational capacity of the mobile station is significantly increased. Rheinmetall guarantees that more than half of the amount will be reinvested in a new production plant in Slovakia, with 80% of orders executed at the new production facility. The investment is large-scale for both the company and the Slovak government. Rheinmetall envisions the new plant as part of Rheinmetall's global production and supply chain. German concern Rheinmetall, RHM, features a modern and intelligent weapon system, an integrated combination of a 30mm automatic cannon, guided missiles and high-energy lasers. The Skyranger 30 HEL is a hybrid capable of identifying and destroying any aerial threat, RHM said in a press release. Rheinmetall's investment in Slovakia opens the door to expanding the potential of the Slovak military-industrial complex. According to a press release from the German company, already 70 local companies working in the field of production and development of defense products or dual-use products have been identified as potential partners. Several leading organizations are already integrated into Rheinmetall's supply chain, the company said, citing the most important. These include companies in machinery, transmission, cable, laser cutting, electronic components, simulator production, communication systems, and more.